It is 6:05 and breaking overnight. A South Bend native in prison for spying for Israel is now free. That's from the Israeli government this morning. Jonathan Pollard was scheduled to be released after serving 30 years of his life term. The prime minister requested the U.S. allow Pollard to move immediately to Israel instead of completing 5 years parole in America. Pollard was a Navy intelligence analyst when he was arrested in 1985 for selling secrets to Israel. He pleaded guilty a year later. Well, we have an